options gives a buyer or a seller the right but not the obligation to buy or to sell an asset at a certain price on a predetermined date. A call option is a contract that gives the buyer an option to buy a particular asset at a specified price on a specific date. Let's say you have purchased a call option to buy 100 shares of company ABC at $50 each on a certain date. But then the share price falls to $40 at the end of the expiry period and you're not interested in going with the contract because you will be making losses. In such case, you have an option of not buying the shares at $50. So instead of losing $1,000 on this deal, your only loss will be the premium paid to enter into the contract, which will be much lower. In put option, you have the right to sell your assets at an agreed price in the future. For instance, if you have purchased a put option to sell shares of company ABC at $50 on a future date and then the share price increases to $60 before the expiry date, you have an option of not selling the shares for $50, so you would be avoiding a loss of $1,000.